Kim Kardashian's kids enjoy a glamorous life that includes over-the-top parties as well as surely endless opportunities. For instance, while Northwest could grow up to be a model thanks to her super chic style, she could also use her creative talent to become an artist. Her mom proved just that when she posted an impressive landscape painting on her Instagram story, filled with beautiful trees, mountains, and a lake, and claimed the artist was none other than Northwest. However, instead of being super impressed by the art, which reminded many of Bob Ross's work, there were a lot of people who thought that something weird was going on. One person tweeted, "I will bet anything, even my life, that this painting was not done by Northwest." And that echoed what many others felt about the piece of art. While Kim K's oldest child could have inherited some creative talent from her famous parents, plenty of people just couldn't get past her age, with another person tweeting, "There is no way that 7-year-old painted this. No f***ing way." If that leaves you wondering what's going on, you're not alone. Northwest may be a talented artist, but did she really paint the piece that Kim shared? There were those who came up with theories that seemed to soothe their doubt, like one fan who wrote, "I was up all night thinking about the Northwest painting, and I've decided that it is a color-by-numbers painting." But there were plenty of others who were sure that the story was simply untrue. Along with a laughing emoji, one Twitter user wrote, "When you zoom in, you can see the border on the transparent North." Someone else responded with apparent proof in the form of a close-up image of the signature on the painting that they suggested showed that the name had been added digitally. However, others were open to the idea that North is an amazing young painter. One person tweeted in defense, "I just want to say, as an artist, I fully believe North could have really painted this. I've seen some amazing paintings done by very young kids, but it's just so funny to me that she might have shopped her name on there." Another fan even had an explanation for the seemingly wonky text issue, writing, "Nah, not Photoshop, has something to do with image resolutions. All low-quality pics on Twitter do this around text. Her dad is a creative genius. I don't put it past her to create this." Things may have been settled, though, when someone explained that her mom is actually North's art teacher.
"My mom taught me how to paint this, and she taught North how to paint the same one just 2 weeks ago."
She went on to explain, "Everyone who comes through her class goes through this exact same painting when they're starting." So, mystery solved? Kim has now clapped back at the critics who claim North's oil painting is fake. The 40-year-old posted a lengthy statement to her Instagram story on February 9th, which boldly began, "Don't play with me when it comes to my children." Kim then explained her daughter had been taking art classes and working on the particular landscape piece for several weeks, saying, "My daughter and her best friend have been taking a serious oil painting class where their talents and creativity are being encouraged and nurtured. North worked incredibly hard on her painting. As a proud mom, I wanted to share her work with everyone." Still, Kim expressed her discontent with articles and social media posts from grown adults who suggested she was lying. She said, "How dare you see children doing awesome things and then try to accuse them of not being awesome?" The reality superstar didn't hold back when she concluded by asking people to, quote, "stop embarrassing yourselves with negativity." She also provided further proof by sharing North's friend Ryan's painting, which shared a likeness to North's. And clearly showing that creative talent is in the genes, the mom of four also gave followers a glimpse of Kanye West's artwork as a child, which was equally impressive. Guess that settles it then. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite celebs are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.